Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Aaron with 2D, and I'm here with the pack! Well, half of it, that is. Oh my god. Okay, so this is all tomatoes I do, okay? this is incredible. Basically, what Tornado wanted to do was try to dress everyone as we can from stream and play a game of Egg Wars, pretending to be the pack. Well, dress as the pack, because, like, we actually had, like, look at this. We had, like, we had a few people, like, looking up here, like, look at this. Like, look at that guy, too, like, left of Tornado, who's Preston. Like, look at this. Like, this is incredible. Oh, my God. I find the people actually getting screenies of this. It's like, oh, my God. You people are nuts. But, yeah. We're just waiting on Dwayne and Aqua right now. Well, really, Aqua. Dwayne's trying to figure out how to get his skin. He's trying to figure out his login. I don't know what's going on, but yeah. Wait for Aqua, and then we'll go in game. But for right now, we will have the pack. I'm Beijin. Game Maker / Tastiest Meat is Lachlan, and Tornado is Preston. So right now, we're gonna wait for Aqua, and then we're gonna do a game. But this is incredible. Oh my goodness. Oh my god! We are the Waffles! We are the Waffles! Kylo, want to join a game with us? I am recording, and we're gonna be the pack. What? Thanks for the screening. My god! Like, look at this. Like, look at this, guys. This is just incredible. Like, it actually looks like half the pack, like, 3/4 of the pack right here. Okay. We just waiting on someone. I think Aqua's Jerome. If I remember so correctly. And then we're gonna go into a game. This is incredible. Like, this is so funny for me. Oh my god. Yeah, come on, Aqua, get inside. Go to lobby 5. Come on to game starts. We're just waiting for Aqua to get in here, and then we're gonna have, you know, I'm gonna take a screenshot, and then We're gonna do a game. See, I just wait up, guys. The pack! Yeah, it's just incredible. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's taking Aqua so long. But yeah, I've probably put an annotation or something to show tell you guys where to start the actual game, cause yeah, that's might take a little bit. I don't know what's taking Aqua so long. Oh man, this is amazing. Like, look at this, we actually have like a decent crowd of people. Like, look at this. Like the only times you kinda see this thing is like if an actual YouTuber shows up. And Tunis. Oh boy. Trying to get Tunis up right now. Okay, right now we're just waiting for Aqua. If not, then we're just gonna go into a game. But I don't know what's taking him so long. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't want to start getting fallen, but like, I wish he was here already. Look at these people! Like, look at all these people! Dude, Jesus Christ. Like, this is nuts. Okay, you know what? This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do 2 games, okay? That way we can hopefully wait for Arco by then. Okay. Okay. Jerome will join next game. Let's go to a game. Okay, let's look for a big map. Okay, Tea Party's already taken up. Let's see. Tea Party's taken up. We can do Treehouse. Top left Treehouse. Wait, what's wrong with Lachlan here? Can I go into Treehouse? Alright, sweet. So yeah, let's get into a team. Let's go Team Blue. Come on guys, join Team Blue for the pack. Do we have everyone? No! No, god dang it. Random person. Wait. Go on Oh, Aqua made it! Go on red. We have a random. We got a random in here. Go on red! Guys, go on red! Fudging god. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Never mind. Ah, god dang it. Okay. Wow, he got it just... Well, Aqua got it just in time. Anyways, whatever. Okay. So, we do have about everyone in the pack except Vixar. This is incredible. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Alright. Oh shoot, he didn't join a team. Oh man, oh whatever. Let's still see each other. Yeah, we need to do Aztec. We'll do it later. It's okay. We'll do it now. It's okay, we'll do it later. Alright, but yeah, we have Aqua, Jerome, Tornado as Preston, and all play overpowered items. Awesome. I'm gonna make an announcement here in the game. Alright, sweet. OP items and all health. Awesome. I like that. And there you go. Okay. The pack. Go to mid for Screeny. This is gonna be amazing. Oh my god. This is incredible. Holy cow, I just hope people don't kill us. That would really suck. Okay, I'm gonna go to mid immediately and see if we can get everyone to mid and do a little screeny. Cause I would actually like that'd be amazing. Gonna have a lot of man, this is gonna be fun. Then we'll have a good game. I won't have enough blocks to mid. As it should be. Yeah, it barely is. Meet at mid. We're gonna get the whole pack for Screeny. Well, except Vic. This is incredible. I just hope we don't die. Okay, good. We got Lachlan. Alright. hey, don't attack. Okay. Hey, what's going on? I should have gotten letter just in case. Alright. Tornado, don't die! Hey, kill the guy that's attacking us. That's not cool. God dang it. God, such savage warfare. Tornado, I should probably get some stuff. People are just killing each other while we're just like standing here trying to get screening and stuff. And Jerome goes in for the cheese, of course, so that does make some sense. Okay, sure. Alright, fine. I guess that's what we're gonna do. Everyone, try to live for Screeny. Ow. Ah, Christ. Oh, whatever. We still have an egg, so it's okay. Easier way to get back to me. It's okay. Alright. It's okay. Just play the game right now, guys. Just play the game. And try to live. My bad, bitch. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. Oh! Why? No! God dang it. Really? They just killed someone. They just killed Lachlan. Wow. Freaking god dang it. Alright, let's try to survive as the pack. God dang it. Alright, hopefully we can all survive. We need to go on a bigger, map that has, more slots. As for, like, teammates and stuff, because everyone's just freaking dying like crazy. Oh well, what can you do? What can you do when everyone's so bloodthirsty? Like, honestly, what can you do? Okay, I guess I need to go back to the game plan. But yeah, we'll do another game after this. This is gonna be a really long video, guys. So, yeah. Oh! I was alive! Hey, get out of here. Get out of here! Okay. Alright, now let's focus on the game. We'll work on other stuff later. Okay. Let's got some more blocks. Alright. There you go. Alright. So, let's go back to mid, go to the top, grab diamonds. Next time, leave the team picking thing open and watch the chat so we can all be on the same team. That will actually be kind of... Actually, I wonder if that will work. I don't think so, but that'll be interesting. Alright, let's go to mid. Let's go grab some stuff. Oh, okay. Bye, Tasty's me. Bye, Lachlan. Oh, well. Alright. Okay, I don't know why I'm saying hi or bye, but okay. Alright, let's go to tip top, let's grab some diamonds, and then we'll be good. Oh shoot, there's a lot of people here. Hey! Hey! I see you! I see you! Hi, Red! How you doing? Hey! I want diamonds! Give me the diamonds! Give me the diamonds! My diamonds. Bye! Oh, well, we lost Lachlan. What can we do? We got a lobby? Okay, good. I'm just trying to block it up. They don't have a pickaxe for some reason. Jesus, guys. Hey! 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 Don't make me kill you. I don't even know what he's doing, he's just swinging his sword around. There you go. Jesus Christ. Kylo? Good. Okay, actually I have enough diamonds. Let's just go back to, let's just go back home. But yeah, that guy went to actually logged out and grab a Wuffle skin. That's incredible. No, actually, because before the recording, we were just having a few people like walk up to us. I think even grabbing a few screenies and stuff. Which is just incredible. Like, oh my god. Oh, that's green. Wrong place. But, oh my god, it's incredible. Alright, hopefully we're not getting... Oh, boy. Okay, hold on. We're getting a little bit sieged right now. Let's not allow that to happen. Hi. Yes. Okay. Alright, let's set up Diamond Chain over here. Alright, we do have Obby, which is good. Okay. I think that's the best we can do for right now. Oh my god, this is just incredible. Like, I'm doing this for both for banter and I wanna see what the outcome was. I did not expect this. Like, I know people love the pack and stuff, but I didn't expect like all that screenies and stuff. Like, we're just like role playing and stuff. I didn't expect people to actually like really want screenies and other sort of that stuff. It's like we're doing this for banter. I didn't know people actually wanted screenies and stuff. Like, this is amazing. Like, actually right now, tell me you guys in the comments below if we should do this more often, cause and definitely come to stream if you want to do this more often, cause it's incredible. Like I would love to do this more often. It's like, it's such a cool experience just to see how many people are fans of the pack and like love this stuff. It's amazing. Okay, I want to go back to mid, grab some diamonds. It's like now it's a relatively peaceful game. Oh my goodness. Alright. But yeah, apparently we're gonna go to lobby 20, and we'll do some screens there, I guess. It's not like me. Okay, grab my diamonds. I want to upgrade our diamond gen to level 3. That way we can be super stacked, because this is OP. Also, I want to try using that axe, because I always go for the sword. So this time I want to go for that axe. Aqua! Hey, dude. Hello. Wait, don't kill Kylo. He waffles. Alright. Let me grab 2 more diamonds, go back home and start farming up some more diamonds. Alright, there you go. Let's go back home. Oof. Thank Lord for like protection 5. Otherwise I would be DED dead. Okay. Let's go back home. Start up the really good diamond gen and we should be good to go. Okay. Oh, why is this still level 1? Should be level 2. Okay. Yeah, let's just try to kill everyone who's not like a fan of pack and stuff that keeps trying to kill us and stuff. But yeah. Oh, let's make this little dude. Alright, there you go. Okay, so today's farming diamonds. Yeah, let's do this. Let's see what else we can do for right now. I don't know. Benji go kill people that's your job. Yeah, but everyone's being relatively peaceful for now. So I'll go, I won't do anything yet. And I'll do it later. I'll go kill people later. It's like, no one's doing anything. Besides Red. But that's our teammate's killing Red. But Red has like 2 good guys, so the other 2 are gonna go bye-bye, but whatever. Okay. I need more diamonds. More diamonds. Oh boy. Hey, don't kill me. That's rude. No peace allowed. Always war. Okay. Where's the level 1 diamond gem? It's down here, right? I kinda wanna upgrade it for myself. Hey! Alright, you again. You again? You wanna do this? You're gonna, like, flail your sword at me while I actually get hits on you? Actually, my armor might break. That's the bad part. Don't make Fluffy angry! Like, look at that, he's just flailing his sword around, hoping to get hits in. I don't think he knows how to 1.9. Just saying. Come on, die already! Just die already! My arm is definitely taking a beating. Don't make Fluffy angry! This is my own territory! Wait, sword is gonna break for God's sake. Holy cow. Okay, now we're leaving. We need to leave. This is getting really annoying. And I need to read past some mode armor. Okay, there you go. Hopefully, Kylo and the Fatty Boy 96 survive. This is getting really annoying. Leave Waffles alive! Let him leave! Let him live! No! For God's sake. Well, they are bloodthirsty, that's what I'll say. Fluffy went in for the kill. Jesus Christ. Alright. But yeah, I'll meet you guys in lobby 20. I'll meet them in lobby 20 because they want Sweeney's with the pack. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh no! Oh my god, this is it's incredible. X-Fay, welcome back! Alright, hopefully you come on soon. Yeah, no, I'll do two parts. This will be part one, guys, and we'll do like part two. You was cheese was. Today, are you done yet? I wanna farm. Please. I hope he's not AFK. He's getting E pearls. Oh my god. We're going back to mid. Holy cow, Aqua's stacked now. All right. Let's go back to mid. We're gonna wait a little bit more. Aqua's game. Oh yeah, Jerome's game. Betty. I need Betty as well. Oh come on! Why would I leave? Okay, let's. Yeah, I want to get Betty, cause I always go for the sword, never that axe. But I want to go for Betty now. So let's do it. Plus it's enchanted Betty, so it's even better. Okay. Plus that was like the same damage as a sharp 5 diamond, which is nuts. So yeah. Okay. Let's go in. Get some few diamonds and then we'll figure it out from there. We're gonna need a lot though. Okay. Ah. Seriously, though, that was nuts. Like, oh my god. When you have, like... I hope people, like, do that more often or something, because that's pretty nuts. And our teammate's really going in nuts. He's going for the kill. Okay. Man, I wish it was the easier way to get up. Oh, keep ripping purple. Quick bathroom break. Okay. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying this so far of picking the pack, quote unquote the pack playing, definitely hit that like button right now to show your support, because this is, like, if I get, like, I guess enough likes or you guys tell me more in the comments, I will definitely do this more often for you guys. Like, just because if you guys are, like, huge fans of the packs or something, then sure, I would love to do this for you guys, because I'm definitely also a huge fan of the pack, so I love to do this for you guys. But before Fluffy gets angry. What's Aqua doing right now? Okay, so he ripped purple. Yellow has 1%. Green has 2 people. Red's eggs down, they have 3. Although I want to leave one alive. Okay. I have 64 diamonds. I hope that's enough. I'm pretty sure that's not enough, but let's see. Whee! Oh, that's Waffles. Okay. let's see. It's got a chain helmet. I know chain is like less durability, but it's the same as an iron helmet, so you know what? Might as well use gold. Diamonds are worth a ton. Alright, we got an axe. Awesome. I'm gonna grab punch bow, pickaxe, and arrows. Alright, sweet. Get a what? Get a what you should kill? Green? So I think I get a. Oh, E pearl, you should get green. Oh, E pearl's probably camping. I mean, green's probably camping. Ah, I see. Guys, we need E pearl to get green. Okay, let's put in four iron. I should just grab a shield as well. Okay. And then we have to go attack green because they're the only people left with an egg. That's not us. And they're camping, so I don't like that. I really wanna chop them up. Cause hey, I don't like no campers. They gotta go down. X-Fay, you want to be Lachlan? We need Vicstar. Actually, oh, we do need Lachlan. Yeah, you can be Lachlan. Yeah. It's like, it's either Lachlan or Vicstar, and I know a lot more people like Lachlan than Vic, so. Yeah, you can be Lachlan. Because our Lachlan, our other Lachlan just left. Yeah. Okay. Let's grab a shield, and then we're going to farm for E-Pro, apparently. I didn't do that, but okay. What can we do? I just wish we could kick our other teammate, because our other teammate's really bloodthirsty. Like, he really wants to kill everyone and win. But I guess we can just, go and kill everyone and then go get a screenie. Okay. So let's grab E-Pearl, that way we can go attack green. I'm pretty sure the rest of them already have E-Pearls or trying to siege green right now, so that's fine by me. But I want to use that axe, I want to use this axe. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna be right back. Let me grab some water and stuff real quick, because this is gonna take a while, guys. Okay, I have a sack of diamonds, let's do it. Oh, one green down. One green left. Oh, one of them rage quit. Okay, I need to grab a pearl. We'll go siege green. Yellow's doing the same thing, but they have one person each as well. Okay, let's grab a pearl. God, I'm gonna fail with a pearl so bad like Mitch or something. Well, not as bad as Mitch. Okay, never mind, they just wrecked Green's egg. That's good. Let's got a few more arrows. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. And so they're probably taking down green right now. Oh. Freaking Kylo! Freaking what fools? Okay. Oh shoot. Hey little girl! Oh, we got female Benj. It's the Benj versus a female Benj. Okay. She's full diamond! And I can't hit her. I'm so bad with that axe. Oh my god, they're getting... Freaking Kylo is freaking killing us all. Okay, god dang it. Gotta go kill green. Yellow. Why can't I... Hold on, can I... I can't hit her! What?! What is this?! Awesome person, you're not awesome. You're hacking. I can't hit her. Hold on. Really? Okay, I can't hit her. What the heck? It wasn't registering. Does she even have a bow? Hold on. Do you even have a bow, little girl? Hold on. Okay, now I could hit her. What the heck? Are we being siege? No, we're not. Okay, that was weird. I couldn't hit her. Either my accuracy was really bad or... Probably my accuracy was really bad. Alright, let's just kill the female Benj. Yeah, now I could hit her. What the heck? I was probably just missing really badly. Come here. Get out of here. I might need to grab a notch up or something, because I might die in this fight. I'm also pretty inactive with the axe, so that's pretty bad. This is gonna take a while. Although I am starting to get those hits in. Oh yes! Reinforcements! Tornado! Yes! Okay. Hey! Where are you going? Oh, why can't I shoot her? Hello! I see you! I freaking see you, mate. Don't try to hide from me. Oh. What's going on? I was gonna try to book her off, but she's like, we can't. Come here. Come here! I'm gonna get an axe in the face. What? Oh! Fudge you. We're killing yellow right now. Hold on. It's a 2v1. I don't know why you're trying to run, little girl. You can't do that. Come here. Come! Come on! Yes! Okay, let's go! Woo! There you go, one down. Jesus Christ. Okay, we need to take out green. Even though red was attacking us. Say 1%. Ooh. What's he shooting at? Oh! Boss type! Damn. Bye, dude. Bye, dude! Yeah, boy! Let's go! Alright. Last one. Oh, she was trying to get a bow. Ah. I thought so. Because, like, she didn't pull a bow out. So, it's like, that's really weird. But then she came in back too, like, she came back too late, I guess, so. That was pretty fortunate for me. If she had a bow, this would have been bad. We could have been killed. Okay, so I saw him up here. So, I know he's trying to get red. So let's go get him. She had 3 stacks, she's AFK. Oh my god. Really? Oh, I got up. Let's go. Hey, dude! Okay. At least I got up. So that's one way. Go, go, go! Wait, Red didn't even have a diamond gem? Oh, they must have won the bid. Okay. Fine by me. Hey, dude! Oh, hey, girl. My bad. I'm sorry. GG, tornado. Oh, no, I got her for some reason. GG, alright. Alright. Final one. It's Wolfos. It's Kylo. Alright, let's go find him and kill him. Where is he? Where has he been hiding this entire time? I see Aqua. Let me buy a player tracker. Do I see him? Oh, no, I see him. Hey, dude! Wolfos the only one left. Lachlan ripped. Come to mid for screeny, you two. Then we going to lobby 24 more screenies as the pack. Alright. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, let's take off our armor just cause. Let me give it something. Alright, there you go. We got like half the pack. Alright, let's take a screenshot. Screenshot. There you go. I got Betty. You got Betty. Alright. So we got like 3/4 of the pack. We got Mitch, Jerome, Preston, and Waffles. And good job to our teammate who did well. Alright. So, final thing. I am gonna make sumo toy 1v1. Never mind. God dang you guys, you cheat! I wanted to do sumo toy. God dang it! All right, we're going to launch 20. Alright, I won't record that. But hope you guys enjoyed, I guess, part one of the pack. Anyways, if you did, hit that like button down below. Of course, if you guys are new, hit that subscribe button for more Minecraft videos. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Go to lobby 20. Alright, let's go to lobby 20. Alright, there you go. let's put on some music. Oh, my wife! Yeah, we got a Benja's wife. Do something non-Minecraft? Yeah, okay. I will lose you guys if I do non-Minecraft. So, yeah. Alright, let's take a screenshot. Alright. Someone else is coming on as Lachlan. Alright, so I'm gonna wait for XP and then yeah. Of course, you don't want to do Minecraft. Sorry, but I'm having a lot of fun with this. Also, if I switch anything but Minecraft, you guys go rip. So I don't want to do that. Alright. I hope you hurry, XP, because these people are getting impatient. Yeah, I'll give you the IP. Way on Lachlan. Okay. Hola. Oh, okay. I'll take another screenshot. Okay. Oh, that's fine. Oh, that's weird. Mission chess, yeah. Oh, we have much time. Yes. Too long time. If we were getting impatient, I'm really sorry. How long is it gonna take X-Fay? Alright, people are getting really impatient. Pack dance party. Okay, I'm already 20 seconds. If I say this is a show, I'm gonna go to him. Goodbye, Dwayne.
Hi, Jess. Hi.
Alright, let's go check for Aztec then. So Aztec's the best one for us. Go to yellow, Pack, go to yellow. Okay, it's okay. We're gonna have to miss a few people, it's okay. I'm sorry, we're gonna have to miss a few people. I'm sorry, Arco, we have way too many people for this. Red? Okay. Seems like we got the pack. Alright. Alright, we got the pack. Alright, now we got the pack. Alright. We got the pack. But no Jess. We got a pack, but no Jess. RIP. I'm sorry, Jess!
No!
Alright, let's play overpower items again. Alright. Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Arrow for 2-3, and we're back with the pack! Part 2! Back with Aqua! Woofles! As Kylo as Woofles, and Tornado as. Foreston! So. This should be fun! Only slight. Issue is that we don't have Jess, because that person is an awesome person, so we don't have Jess. That's a little shame. Oh well. Let's see how we do. We're in Aztec. Oh, that's way low too. Okay. Let's try to upgrade some iron gems. That way we can get everyone an iron gem going. All right, one team red. Let's wreck some face. Let's do it. Have some fun. This has been a lot of fun. Really. Once we got to Large Wind, I got through the screenshot with you guys. That's just incredible, like. If we can get more people to do this, that'd be amazing. Ah, Tornado's AFK, it's okay. Okay. Like part one, tell me in the comments down below, and definitely hit that like button to show your support. Definitely tell me if I should do this more often, because, like, seriously, the amount of people that really like this stuff, it's just awesome. I'm playing with all power items and normal health, which is just really nice. Okay, so grab full ladder for right now, and then yeah, we'll see what else we can do. I'll help rush mid. Oh no, someone else is doing it, which is good. Okay, let me grab. Well, I'll grab a stone axe. I'm gonna try to be more like Mitch, because I know he likes that axe. So I'll try to use that. Alright, let's go to mid, help out, and make face. Let's grab a pickaxe just in case, you never know. Oh, it's a yellow person. Alright, good luck to you guys. Hopefully, we can do this. Alright. Alright, guys. Alright, let's go to me. Got some stuff. Hey, you guys are not allowed here. Only I am. Guys, help. Okay. Just gotta grab all this golden diamonds for our base. Didn't see that one coming. I thought every little patch was taken already. And why is that every single time we play, we have that one person that just loves to go kill people? I don't know. I honestly don't know. Oh. Okay. 10 diamonds right now. It's pretty good. God dang it. Like, seriously. They just love to kill people. Like, what can I do? Okay, I'm gonna get 15 diamonds, grab base, go back to base, and make a loads of diamond gen, and... Uh-oh. Do we have a base? Do we need help? Please, no. What did I find? Alright, I have diamonds. Let's go. Today are you back? Thank Lord. Okay, there. We have both Puffles and we have Moe. We're good. Alright, let's go play the Diamond Gen. Okay, let's do that. Okay, Team Green is RIP. Okay. There you go. Level 2. Alright, sweet. Alright, good. We're good now. Jesus Christ. Everything is going a little bit haywire. Going nuts. Everyone was probably confused. So, green's egg is down. That's good. There you go. Okay. Let's grab some more blocks and some more food, and then we'll work from there. Got a chain helmet just cause. Green's going down, that's good. Even wood going in, that's good. Grab some blocks. There you go. One for one, that's very good. Alright, I guess we can grab some food also for right now. Yeah, this is looking pretty good. Dimension LD, alright. Sweet, good job. Alright, well done. Alright, let's do it. Let's see, it's got some more food. Grab some more blocks. There you go. Actually, let's just turn the rest of this into food. Why not? Okay. Alright. I better check in the egg. I know we're playing overpowered. I better check in the egg right now. Is it semi-covered? We might need to, cover an obby. It's not even covered. Okay, we need a, we need 3 gold. Oh. Okay, let's, let's obsidianize our egg! Okay, that'll be good. Whoops, my bad. Okay. Alright, let's obsidianize our egg, that way no one can easily destroy it. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright. Got a few diamonds. I got one more diamond for a punch bowl, there you go. Okay, let's block up our egg. Gotta make sure it's safe. It's gonna matter a lot. Okay. Okay, sweet, our egg is fully obsidianized. Good. Okay. Our egg is safe for now. Nah. Actually, no, I should not. I should get some more blocks, because we're going to have to siege a few people. Preferably blue. Because we have. On yellow, we have 3 people that we're okay with. We're kind of choosing with. We have Jess and some other people. So let's just be safe with them. Okay. Let's grab punch bow and a few arrows. Alright, 15 is not enough, but we'll grab some more later. Okay, grab more blocks. Alright, we're good. You're probably thinking I'm, like, way overdoing it, but, if you guys have seen the way that we've sieged before, yeah, we're gonna need it. Okay, let's grab a little more gold for some arrows and golden apples, and then we'll go check out mid for some more diamonds, because I know, because someone's farming diamonds, because we're going to need to farm a lot of diamonds. Hi, Pack! Hi. Like, Cincy, I love doing, like, this is the first, this is the first time I've done this, because Tornado asked this, and like, it's been pretty fun so far. You guys seem to, some of you guys seem to enjoy it. I want diamonds. Hey! Hey! Stay back! Oh! Crap! I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Everyone's on fire. Oh my god. Everyone's on fire. Holy cow. Holy cow. Everyone's like on fire and stuff. Let's check out blue. Holy cow. That's so crazy! Wow, my god, it's so crazy. Holy cow. Hello. Hey, Jess. But yeah, it's like, wow. Dang. Alright, you know what, I'm gonna leave mid, it's way too crazy here. Let's go back home. Because, yeah. A little bit too crazy for me for right now. Alright. No! No! Fatty boy has to go, no. Oh man, really? Okay. We should be good for now. hoping Zane is done farming diamonds, because I'm pretty sure he's just AFK farming. Tornado stack, that's good. I don't know, maybe I got a chest piece? I really don't know what to do right now. Because we, teammates are right now grabbing, diamonds and stuff, so we got to wait a little bit. Bye, dude. Alright, so we have that one down. Okay. Is mid okay? No, it's still nuts. It's still really, really nuts. Hey, I got you. Hey, you don't mess with my teammate. If you mess with them, you mess with me. Yes! Malone! The power of Malone! Hey, hey. Oh, I shot him! It's not gonna help though, okay. Well, we drove them back. I think Yellow's trying to choose the first, which is good. I don't wanna. We still have Jess and a few people there. Well, it looks like we got mid. Someone's eating like crazy. Okay. 15 diamonds. I really wish I can go attack green, take him out, and then go farm diamonds there myself, because I really sort of kind of need it, man. Why is he still eating going up like crazy? Holy cow. Oh, looks like we're attacking blue. Oh! Y'all took out blue's egg! Oh, baby! Cut him off! Cut him off! Oh! Let's go! Go, go, go! Oh, they're down. Oh, they're down! Oh, let's go! Blue's out of the game. Blue is out of the game. Alright, awesome. Who killed him? Ow, guys? GG. Well done. Well done. Yeah, I think we should go, let's go to blue, let's farm up some diamonds. Don't kill yellow just yet. Oh, hey. Alright, we can farm here for now. No, Jess. You died. I know she respawned, for God's sake, but still. Are they attacking yellow? Really? I know. But still. Are they attacking yellow? Contest time. Who can get their egg first? But yeah. Green gonna be a problem. Me, Waffles Lobby 5K lagged out. What? You lagged? Aw, man. Okay, X-Fade. We might do one more game, guys. Just cause. Because someone else could be Lachlan. We can actually, I think, get the full pack. No, but we need Vic. Dang it. I really hope someday we can get the full pack. Okay. Okay. Come on! I don't have food at all. Jerome's cheesing. Oh, well. Well, they're doing the work for me. Like, I'm a pacifist, for God's sake. I haven't done a single thing. Wait, what? Ants is streaming, but we all blocked Ants in his basement. He took over stream. What? What? That's something. I really want my game, I guess a few more screenshots and stuff there. Yeah, we'll do Lobby 5. Let's grab some stuff again. Alright, let's see here. Iron. Thank you. Pickaxe. Actually, we don't really need a good pickaxe because we already have our. They're most eggs are way down. What else? That axe. And then a shield. Yeah. Yeah. So shield. That's about it. Okay. We can grab Nasha, we'll just cause. Okay, hold on, Dwayne. And I guess we can grab a better pickaxe with the gold. Alright. Let's do one last bit of shopping and then we are good to go. Oh, they left Jess alive. Alright. Grab a shield. Notch apple. Better pickaxe. Alright. Let's go back green, shall we? Dun 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 dun. Oh. Okay. Just two people left, and then we win the game. Let's do it. Oh, never mind. They're going in. I'm Jesus. Oh wow, they took out. Just left. Oh wow, they took out. Wow. Seriously, I've done nothing this entire game. Sumo. Yes! 1v1 Sumo. Just become quick. Paige vs. Jess. Oh, I see her. How are we gonna miss? Let's build over here. Oh, wait. Wait. Let's go to the top. I'm going to the top. Just cause. I have a ton of blocks. I can't. Aw. I can't. Sure. why should we do it? I swear to God, if someone kills him, I'm gonna be really mad. Hey! Stop! God dang it! Block them off! Block it off! He's like, oh, now what? I'm confused. Let's see who beats Jess. All right, there you go. Let's make her a sumo toy. We're gonna make it semi-big. So I'll block him from trying to kill her, please. Jesus Christ. Got some bloodthirsty people here. He's like, I just wanna win! Okay. I made sumo. Let Jess go here. I'll just toss everything. Except a steak. Alright. Okay. Ready to 1v1 sumo? Oh, this is gonna be fun. He's gonna, like, cut him off. Alright, let's do it. Ready? Alright, let's see who beats Jess. Three. Two. One, go. All right, let's see. Let's go. Oh shoot. Okay, I ended. All right, she got me down. She beat the Benja. Where's our base? Where's the sumo? What's the sumo happening at? What the? Whoa. Hey, Sekiro, welcome back. What the heck? Did the game go for too long? What just happened? And I just saw that she got shot by Fluffy. By freaking Jerome. What just happened? What? Let me go to Eggwars Lobby 5 and see what the heck just happened. See if someone could explain it to me. What the heck happened? Yeah, sure. The heck? You shot her, I saw. Aqua, you shot her, for God's sake. Did you wait, it said you shot her. Did you actually, or did you actually sumo her? Cause I don't know what just happened. I have no idea what happened. Anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed. Because if you did, hit that like button down below. Because if you guys did, hit that subscribe button for more Minecraft videos. See you guys next time. Take care.